everyone ready to choose the queen?
Has everyone put their name in the hat that wants to be in the hat?
Fantastic. Yeah, right. And we should tell you the role of the queen.
Yeah, the queen is responsible for choosing the apple tree to bless, and then they bless the apple tree in the orchard. They get to wear a nice crown.
Lots of pictures taken.
Lots of pictures. very embarrassing. I've made the crown so it fits my head.
Have you put your name on it?
Yeah. No, it's fine.
You know, you're here. Yeah. So, does someone, can we get one of you two to do the honours?
Yeah? You guys want to put your name up. Go on then, Colin. Grab one of the bits of paper.
You're allowed to pick your
own.
Don't look. Fantastic. Do you want to read it out nice and loud?
He's just going to read out his name.
Who's that? Can you see?
It's my writing, though. It's the problem.
Do you want to talk?
Spence, no, it's just right.
I'm videoing.
Is everyone okay if I take pictures at this event?
Yeah,
should we put it on Facebook or in the newspaper, if that's okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Brilliant, thank you.
So you hold it that way round. Let me hang on to that. Pam.
Let's get a picture of the crane that you
stretch up,
Stretch up.
Okay.
John, can you
move for a picture? Yeah. Sorry, I want myself to see.
Fantastic, thank you very much. Good job.
Yay! Dream for us, and hope that thou wilt bear. For the Lord doth know where we shall become apples another year. For to bloom well and to bear well, so merry let us be. Let every man take off his hat and shout out to the old apple tree.
Old apple tree, we will sail thee, and hope in thou will bear. Hatfuls, capfuls, three bushel bagfuls, and a little heap under the stairs.
Three cheers for the apple tree!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Right, I think we should bang our pots and pans. Ready? 1, 2, 3!
Ha ha ha.